talking to him when I was a kid.